No, I'm not gonna try that, sorry.
Never mind.
Never mind, abort mission. How about bug instead? Wait, that's not bug at all. There you go. I got born 3 days ago, gonna die by the end of the week. Mom and dad and Mindy aren't any of my 500 brothers. All my friends got eaten up by birds and they stroke it only for a minute. And the birds will get eaten up some someday, but that's not a whole lot of comfort. And I got 90 some hours trying to get late before I die. I do not understand this compulsion, I'm keeping up behind the times. And you can't always ask for directions if you like yelling at the ground. But when you're 30 feet up and your antenna's pointed down, and your natural defenses won't postpone your expiration. When you're 30 feet up and your antenna's pointed down, you will know me by the sound of the color. He ain't talking any kids, I've seen him do it well. He got these far-out social hierarchies like you could not believe. Running in there and slowly cleaning it, death spiral till the end. Funny thing about the hive mind, at least they got a lot of friends. And seeing how the fish are searching for a quick and easy meal. Watching shadows on the surface could be me if I get too close. Perhaps a warp on a decoy on a line on a wheel. When you think you know it all, you misinterpret what you feel. Your hand on the low sensation in a shell of your enigma. When you think you know it all, you misinterpret what you feel. Pay attention to the sound of the color. Life is a free taste meal for other life. Your friends are a great way to get to know yourself. So who are you, a giant paperweight? Your kids are gonna wonder too. And who are you, a giant paperweight? Your kids are gonna wonder too. Humans love antidotes, let's decompose. Well, turtles live forever in a day, but they won't tell you how. Must be lonely in a shell so long, they don't want that curse for you. Ask the owl about the bumblebees, and she said that I've been gone. She read the bark on the tree, and informed me nearly gone. Now the lightning bugs are signaling each other in the dark. A single moth flies in the fire, cause he thought he found the moon. One of these days I'm gonna break out, and you'll see the big waterfall. I'm gonna hover right above it, and I won't feel scared at all. There are times when I must realize what it means to be an insect. I'm gonna hover right above it, and I feel so very small. I am drawn as we are all to the color. I am drawn as we are all to the color.